Which we are back in Subnautica. We are inside the Aurora once again. And, well, everything seems to be burning. We can get there. Okay. Camera. We can do it. Shit. Really stuck here. This is the way out. Yes. Cannot open any of these boxes. Oh no. Well, get it out. Can we? Shit. Do that either. Okay. I'm stuck here somewhere. Have any room in the inventory? What's room? Here, let's head. Head back to the base. See what we can do today. Goes quite deep. There is something we do today. First, let's try to get to the surface. Then let's head back to the base and where else? See, no, go. What a journey we have to do underwater always. We should definitely try to make those better vehicles. Like the suit we found. Is that? While vehicle bay. Trap. But we have all those. Oh well. There is my base. I have this, but I don't have anything to plant there, so perhaps I'm going to go and need stuff to plant there. Kill those. Ooh, we have a lot of room there, but Yeah, that's. You just have the back. We can put this poster. On the wall. Can. Oh. Good poster. Totally useless, but hey. The ship, I mean. Anything useful? And eat so we can. Those. In 2 years. This. Ah. Need something called aerogel. Titanium ingot. Power cell glass, lubricant and lead. Or if we can make some titanium ingots. Then titanium pieces, okay. Wrong button all the time. Enough titanium. And now make titanium ingot. Did it. Power cell. Brigand and lead. Two glasses. What the glass needs. It four quartz. Or if you can have two, okay. Two, but we need four. Me too. Almost forgot. Those here. One heat cluster, which I don't have. Cell. Battery and silicon rubber, okay. We. There we find, okay. Good. we can make. Oh, two batteries. You didn't say whether the batteries need to be full or not, but a bit now. Okay. A power cell, that enemy ingot, couple of glasses. Copper. Do I have any lead? Seems I have everything else but it. I want to hunt some lead. And creep wipes. So, well, yeah, so it should be somewhere this way. Place I'm looking for. Let's go and do a little bit of exploring. See if we can find any lead. Ocean floor a bit. Forgot to battery. Well, this is fun. Middle of nowhere without any power. Well, to go back. Well, great start. I already have. Finding stuff, but not what I actually need. Luckily I have some oxygen to breathe in. Okay. I forgot to that one. Water all the time. Let's start journey again. Go this way and see if we can find. We're looking for so we can grow some stuff. Abandoned places. Here is some. Great. It in dark. That's nice. Okay. Go back the base and plant these seeds, whatever they are, and some lead. lid here. No. Then nothing. We've been here before and taken all the good stuff. Salt. Some glowing stuff there. Weird. Diamonds. Gold. Nice. Going to be rich. These fishes are, but they are mine. Oh, I knew before. Well then, I'm not going to take them. Then we are almost back at the base.
Welcome aboard,
nice.
Captain.
The planter. Okay. Well, there they are. Some lubricant. All we need is lead. Can those two to power up this? I mean, not much, but at least we have it. Hook the fishes.
Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt. Or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Funny. Really funny. Need to make a scanner too. Watch. Only. That one. Going on. That's weird. And stone chunks there, but well, we have done enough for today. Survived, we got some good stuff. Our, we survived Aurora once again. Drink some water. battery and titanium. I need some sort of recharging station, but I don't think I can make one. Yeah, there's a battery charger, but I don't have anything to make it with. Lots of useless things. And the modification station. Nice, but I don't know how to do it just yet. The damn lid. Well, I think I'm going to end it here, and next time we're going to definitely have to find a much lid. But that's for next time, so we'll definitely see you all next time. Till then, bye!